I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. First up, something really exciting. This is a Nike and Tennis Warehouse exclusive, and it is a special color in the Ballistic 3-3. Of course, we have a review of this shoe on our website, so be sure to check out that if you want more information about the shoe. But just a dynamite color offering right here. The tonal swoosh, very rare to see that on a tennis shoe for Nike, and just really, really digging the cosmetic of this one. So you have the black with a really aggressive orange pop right here in key areas, and as I come around to the medial side, you see that beefed up Dragon 2X material right there, and the orange as well continues on the midsole, and then a little bit of orange popping on the outsole of this shoe. So super, super excited about that one. Love that shoe, and a great colorway right there. Let's have a look at some apparel that comes in. We've just got in to tie in with the shoe. There, first up, we have Polo. This is the Grand Slam Polo. We have the swoosh story right there on the left chest. Classic button placket on this one. Nice weight to the material, about medium weight material on this one. It does have a slimmer fit to it, so it's not a loose-fitting garment at all. It's a slimmer fit with a slightly shorter sleeve cut, more similar to a European polo than a classic kind of a boxier fit of a US polo. So just keep that in mind when you're ordering. There it is in the black. Also have it in gray right there. Next up, and I really like this long sleeve sportswear tee right here, just because the orange and the black really does pop well in with that shoe. Looks great with the shoe. It has also the contrast stitching you see down here. And just really nice graphic on the front there. Clean look at the back. That's a nice kind of a heavier weight garment. It's really going to keep you warm if you're out there warming up or cooling down in that one in the cooler weather. Here we have the sportswear Nike t-shirt right here. Nice loose fit to this one. Superbly soft hand feel to this garment. Nice aggressive Nike branding across the front of this one. Clean look to the back. And then here we have a really nice track jacket. This is a Victory track jacket. Full zip entry, really aggressive orange pop with some really nice color stories through the body of the garment right there. It's gathered at both the cuff and the waistband. Two front pockets on that one. Let's quick look at the back for you. And then lastly this week, we're going to look at another full zip entry jacket. This one's a hoodie, and this is the AW77. Hoodie right here, so it does have the hood, drawstring around the hood right there. Also full zip right there, nice large pockets, really nice heavyweight cotton feel to this one. It has another pocket right here on that left sleeve right there, and just a really, really dig this one in the gray two-tone right there, and then also in the orange. All right, well, that's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.